episode of the Junk Guy.
Nice tight formation.
What happened there?